will give a great highlight to the science of autism. Autism is a physical condition which is normal, but the problem is at metabolic level, that is neuroinflammation, which sets up into certain areas of the brain because of microglia, which are the immune cells of the brain. The story starts with the gut microbiome, which connects to the brain through a deep network of synaptic connections in the intestine through gut-brain axis to the brain. This pathology starts with setting up an unprecedented bad bacteria, which are not symbiotic to your human intestine, like Clostridia difficile, Klebsiella, and other bacteria, which sets a gut inflammation at around the age of around 2 to 2.5 years, which allows macroproteins to get into gut-brain axis and set the neuroinflammation in the brain. And where the synaptic connections of neuroplasticity in the brain are established, where the child is developing normal, child may be having a language, child may be having a behavioral, child may be having social, child may be having communication through the synaptic connections, which are established. Now this neuroinflammation disconnects this synaptic connection in the brain from the dendrites and axons. And suddenly, one morning, you will find your child is disconnected with the entire world and locks himself in one of his own brain. That is called as a dewired brain. Now my job at STEMRX, as a physician, as a surgeon, and basic researcher, which I am doing this work in US and India, because I worked as adjunct professor of surgery at Indian University, and also I am a fellow of American Board of Regenerative Medicine, that is board certified physician in regenerative medicine. So access to this knowledge has been an easy route for me to translate this science from benches to beds. Now we have come to the conclusion and open up the secret box of autism to explain you what exactly the pathological changes taking place in the neurocircuits of the brain. Now, these neurocircuits, which I explained you, they get disrupted because of inflammation, neuroinflammation, and the connection between visual area, connection between cognitive area, connection between ophthalmic area, connection between speech area, connection between memory area are disrupted because of neuroinflammation. So what is to be done? The question is to deal with neuroinflammation. The question is to deal with microbiome of the intestine, to deal with inflammation in the body, to deal with the inflammation in the brain. When we stepwise do all these steps in the treatment part, where we start with the gut microbiome cleansing and giving healthy bacteria, removing the gut, filling of the gut-brain axis with the healthy microbes. Then comes the reduction of the neuroinflammation and giving the environment in the brain to reset up the network again, which is very much possible at STEMRX. STEMRX has designed a sandwich protocol. This protocol means, indicates that to remove the neuroinflammation and brain has got the in-base into areas like subventricular zone, dentate gyrus, ophthalmic, subventricular zone, striatum are the areas of the brain which you will see in my talk, which I am going to present you today in French, which will make you understand these areas of the brain has got neural stem cells. So what we use, this inbuilt neural stem cells in the brain in the areas which I mentioned, we use technology like hyperbaric oxygen, chelation, ozones to remove the inflammation and create a healthy microenvironment and give high pressure oxygen to the cells to communicate to each other and improve the mitochondrial function. Then we take the role of firing. Neurons has a typical character. Either you fire with electricity or you disappear the connections. Now here, STEMRX has designed a beautiful program of charging the brain with electrical impulses, magnetic resonance, then using the acoustic system, using the microcurrents to recharge the brain of all the centers of the brain. Particularly one of them, the best technology which STEMRX has launched is NES, that is nano electrical stimulations, placental technology enriched, I repeat, with the neurotropic factors, with vascular factors, with immune modulating factors, and engraft that into the abdominal fat through injection, which takes the role of giving the neurotropic factors for 3 to 6 months in the body and keeps the brain supplying all the required repairing factors from the stem cells of the placenta to the brain constantly. In addition to this, we provide the source of nebulization, various anti-inflammatory factors like exosomes, like nanoprotein molecules, like nebulization-based insulin molecules, which will reduce and help in the connections in the brain from the nasal cavity. Second dose comes from the intrathecal route from the bone marrow, which is a combination of cocktail of cells, more so VACL cells, MSCs, MNCs, and endothelial progenitor cells. And third source of stem cells what we use is from the chorionic or decidual MSCs, which are highly activated using molecules like co-culturing with mononuclear cells or TNF-alpha, where the cell potential increases 100% more to give secretomes to connect the various centers of the brain by regenerative potential, anti-inflammatory potential, and immunomodulatory potential. The children are assessed every week on a bar graph to understand the improvement in various challenges which you parents feel it. And then by the end of 2 weeks' time, the child definitely shows some improvement in the changes of speech, because we have activated the language area of the brain, which is called the Wernicke's area. And that builds up the sentences, languages, and commands to the Broca's area of the brain to speak out what is the sentence to be constructed. Similarly, other area of the brain also work out with intravenous dose of stem cells. This all is a packed in a package of sandwich protocol. This is in short a scientific background, how autism as a box of unmet need is opened up with a full knowledge to make your children normal. To share, we can share the best of the videos for as a testimonials, connect to a lot of hundreds of parents as a happy families. We can give you research papers. We can connect to many families to ensure your children they go back to normal school. One of the children is also in a higher standard, scored 89% of the marks. So this spectrum is very well treatable. Reversal is possible. While doing this reversal of the disease, remember always, there's a common terminology I have heard from many of the parents saying regression of some of the symptoms like speech problem or hyperactivity problem or any other problem. Don't use the word regression. It is the loss of temporary synaptic connections, which can again be connected back to normal. And then you have to put the children into practice to convert this temporary synaptic connections into permanent synaptic connections. And once the synaptic connections become permanent, your child is as good as normal like other children. At end of my talk, there's a display of my email numbers. So once again, I'm thankful. I have a great gratitude for allowing me to talk here. My numbers, my representative, and Lynn is there. My emails are there. You can communicate in person, in groups. What help, what advices they require. If they don't understand, they can always connect me. Thank you.